on this date in history, 1926. Mussolini introduced the bachelor tax, which if you don't know what that is, go Google it. It's pretty interesting. At the end of the day, if you were a bachelor in Italy, you paid extra taxes. It was there to, A, get more revenue for the country, B, they were trying to get a population boom. Something you now know, I sell cars. I still need a haircut for who's keeping score. Pinky person. So remember, on this date in history, 1926, Mussolini introduced the bachelor tax in Italy. Go see Pinky.